Sheraton Huzhou Hot Spring Resort, China's new Horseshoe Hotel. Chinese architects have made a statement as the Sheraton Huzhou Hot Springs Resort is opening Huzhou, China. The property is being made famous thanks to its unique ring shape, with some dubbing it the Horseshoe Hotel. The Sheraton Huzhou Hot Springs Resort was designed by architect Ma Yangsong and designed by the Shanghai Feizhou Group, whose dedication to the property's shape shows as the property continues into the ground. The hotel is actually a completed oval, with two underground levels connecting to the visible doughnut shape. The hotel consists of 27 floors above water, and including the two underground levels, the Sheraton Huzhou will have 282 guest rooms. The hotel also offers access to a spa village with 8 villas, 40 hot springs and a yacht dock. Also to be announced is a club lounge, ballroom and multiple restaurants. This is the third in a string of non-traditional hotel reveals in China. China unveiled the new Century Global Center in Chengdu, the capital of China's Sichuan province, and it was immediately designated the largest building in the world at a staggering 90 million square feet. The center will house not one but two hotels, alongside a water park, multiple stores and restaurants, a 14-screen IMAX cinema, a 500,000 square foot art center and an artificial sun. China is adding another spectacle to their already impressive list of amazingly unique structures. In August, the Sheraton Huzhou Hot Spring Resort will be joining the likes of the world's largest building, complete with an artificial sun, the new Century Global Center, which recently opened in Chengdu, and a five-star hotel that is currently being built into the side of an abandoned quarry in the Songjiang district of Shanghai. The Sheraton Huzhou Hot Spring Resort joins these high-tech, eye-catching architectural achievements because, well, it's shaped like a horseshoe. This 27-story structure that lies on Taiyu Lake between Nanjing and Shanghai was conceived by the architect Ma Yangsong and constructed by Shanghai Feizhou Group, according to The Telegraph. The resort is lavishly designed, covered in all different types of jade, and the lobby ceiling is decorated with 20,000 Swarovski and European natural crystal lamps that create a wave-like formation. The hotel is actually a full oval, two levels underground connect the visible horseshoe shape. According to the resort's website, it offers 321 guest rooms, including 44 suites and 39 villas, all with private balconies. There's even a separate spa village which features 8 villas, 40 hot springs, and a yacht dock. Also available to Huzhou guests are a club lounge, ballroom, and a variety of restaurants and bars. Thanks for watching.